We present a framework that allows interactive synthesis of motions by cutting and pasting existing motions. This allows extensive reuse of motion capture data. This is a real-time screen capture from a conventional PC. The framework iteratively improves random seed motions. Since the display is updated when a better motion is found, the figure may jump on the screen. We can stop the search and look at the best motion found so far. The motions can be made to satisfy a variety of constraints. Here we demonstrate constraining the position and orientation at the beginning and at the end of the motion. Here we apply three constraints, each of which has its own timestamp. We can also constrain individual joints. Here we constrain the head to be high at a particular position and at a particular time. This constraint creates a jumping motion at the desired time. We can force him to keep his head down by dragging the constraint low. The framework can be used for any kind of motion. Here we demonstrate it on ice hockey motions. Iterative improvement provides a payoff between the quality of motion and search speed. For the same set of constraints, motion after 3 seconds of search is not very good, and the feet slide on the ground. As we wait longer, the motion gets better. After 12 seconds, the motion is very good. We can constrain the pose of the body. Here we constrain the character to be lying flat on the ground at a desired position and orientation and time. Hard constraints can be used to synthesize interactions between figures. The interactions occur at the constraints, and an interpolating motion is synthesized. The stationary white figures represent the hard constraints, and the color of the skeleton changes when we cut between motions.